Here I was, sitting in my lab at Penn. My head was bald from my most recent round of chemotherapy. And I had just nearly died for the fifth time battling idiopathic multicentric Castleman disease in the last 3 years. In idiopathic multicentric Castleman disease, or IMCD, the immune system becomes hyperactivated, attacks and shuts down key organs like the liver, kidneys, heart, and lungs. No one knows why, and no one knew how to treat relapsing patients like me. I had dedicated what little time I had left to taking on this disease. Then, 3 years of research, data analyses, and experiments came together for me that day. Connecting the dots between multiple data sets indicated to me that the mTOR pathway, a key communication line in the immune system, was turned on. Could targeting it and turning it off shut down and stop this relentless and deadly disease? A drug already existed that targeted that precise communication line. Based on my research as a physician scientist, I began taking the drug as the first patient ever with my disease. I've been in remission for the last 3.5 years, and I've repeated the same experiments that led me to try this drug on myself in other patient samples. And the results suggest that this drug may work for other patients too. With support from the Penn Center for Precision Medicine, we're translating these findings into a clinical trial to investigate whether this drug that's saving my life could save other patients' lives too. I'm Dr. David Fajgenbaum, and this is Precision Medicine at Penn.